Zemos, I was...
Fingers can wait, I'm in the middle of something.
You want me to swing by instead?
Yeah, sure, and seriously, no hurry.
Is see ya, Z.
Now where was I?
Hey, Zemos.
Shh, don't wake the bitches.
You don't waste time.
Well, if you were chilling on a ball gag with a horse tail up your ass for a few years, I think you'd want to unwind too.
Fair enough.
I'm guessing you ain't come here for the pussy.
If the Saints are gonna stay in Steelport, we need the Morningstar out of here. I already worked downtown, but these motherfuckers are everywhere.
Oh, I'm here to help, baby. I know every track the Morningstar are working. We can build up our stable and hurt the DeWinter sisters at the same time.
Sounds good.
People are watching the corners, letting me know where the bitches are.
You got some place I can stash them?
Sure do. You just bring them on by after you grab them.
Safe now.
baby.
I need some help getting my train going, you know, getting the word out.
I'm not standing on a corner flicking cars if that's what you're thinking.
I got people to do that for you. Just need help delivering the advertisements to them.
I mean, I guess...
Good, meet me and we can roll these out.
So, how's this work?
My homies pay me for the catalogs and sell them wherever they want for a profit.
Catalog? What, you run this shit like a department store or something?
Yeah. Who gets a hard on from looking at just a phone number?
Point taken. These, regular employees of yours?
No, baby. Just contract workers who wanna turn a buck.
What's the Morningstar gonna think about you being back in business?
Always afraid of competition, especially from Zemos.
So pissed as hell, then.
About right, yeah.
Good.
Alright, give me a minute here. I am the greatest!
Got insurance, right? You have enough of those things to go around?
Shit's running low. Gonna have to get my bitches to print more after this next drop.
Maybe you should drive a bigger vehicle. We'll be right back.
It's called a steering wheel. Use it!
Oh, you're pretty good at driving.
Wheels run dry. Catch me after I get some more of these ready.
All right. Happens to me all the time. Look like to you?
Someone who can keep them safe while they turn tricks and make us money.
All I gotta do is drive them.
That's right. How hard can that be?
You'd be surprised.
The only way to go.
To do. Oh no, I hope they missed.
I have lots of buttons to press. I'm always happy to go to a movie.
You know I'm gonna die from
these pizza times.
Son of a bitch!
Are those cameras?
Oh no, I hope they missed.
I bet we can make a better
Let me moisten those lips.
Let's try a different position.
I hate sharp turns. Wow, now that's better.
I just want you to stay right there.
Never had nothing come out before.
But you barely sampled me.
Honey, it's been a pleasure.
Now that you're back in business, we can focus on the Morningstar.
That is one ugly fucking painting.
You fucking Philistine. What you know about art? That's a De Winter Sisters original. Bought that back in the day when me and the twins were all live and let live.
Well, seeing as how we just let them know we're taking over their business, I doubt that deal's gonna hold.
Shit. Remember the pony show? I've been off that Christmas list a long time. Anyway, I didn't call you over to talk about me. You killed Philippe Lorrain and showed the Morning Star that you are here to stay. Time to relax and cut loose, baby.
Now, we'll party once the work's done. I'll call you when I make another move against the Morning Star. Why? So you can suggest more hookers that'll try to kill us?
Don't be an asshole. That could have happened to anybody.
It's a common problem, I'm sure.
Look, I got a plan to pay back the Morning Star.
Mind filling me in?
Let me eat up, then I'll tell you the details.
Better be worth it.
Has taken credit for the attack in Stillwater, we have ignored its root cause. Our uncontrolled media and the good soul to our children have fetishized gang culture and turned sociopathic madmen into heroes. No more! Those responsible for this act of terror will be found and held accountable. The STAG initiative marks a milestone in taking back the streets of America.
What the hell is the STAG initiative?
If it's free porn for everyone, I am down.
So what's the lead?
Oh, I got you hooked up, Slim.
Very discreet.
That's an invitation to kick the Morning Star right in their collective buzzer. They have an auction tonight. Flash the card.
So what, I pretend to be an eccentric billionaire?
Kinda. I'm gonna auction you off as a sex slave.
Fuck that.
Oh, quit being a bitch and get in the van.
Store an extra ammo.
That's on you to figure out, baby. I would rather not know.
It just feels right.
What? He's making the floor vibrate. We can handle anyone.
Shit, we can leave him like this. I say we let him out. Stay
all
on
right.
Your good side.
Guess I'll start pushing buttons. Come on, everyone up. Damn. Wouldn't want to be Morningstar right now.
Mortal it out. Get on that.
These girls are gonna fuck them up.
Damn.
You know you're never gonna get me like this again.
To be honest, I didn't think it'd work the first time.
I love this.
Oh.
girls, and let's keep moving.
All right, guess I'll start pushing buttons.
You don't want to stay here. Move it.
I'll get closer.
Security.
Zemos, I need you to tell me how to hit the Morningstar.
I can probably come up with something. When do you want this by?
Right now.
Since you don't make it easy.
Never said I would.
All right, come and get me in the wheel.
Oh, hold on a second, Z. Someone's calling.
I don't have much time, so listen carefully. There's a container of girls being brought into Steelport by ship to replace the ones Morningstar lost raiding the Saints. I sent you which ship they're on.
Who is this?
Do what you want with them. I don't care.
I'm not doing shit until you tell me who you are.
Viola DeWinter, head of the Morningstar.
Zemos, change of plan. Get Pierce. We got a boat to catch.
Whatever you say.
Pussy on that thing.
And once it's ours, the Morningstar sex operation is done.
How you gonna move all the bitches?
Just let me worry about that. Now let's go. I want to meet my new employees.
These girls won't try to kill us.
See, they had to bring that up again.
Crazy bitches with guns are memorable.
You taking your time getting there?
You wanna drive this thing?
Hey, just checking, baby. Once you find the girl, send them to me. I'll keep them safe.
I'm sure you will. Now they certainly stock up. Wow. Good to be the king. Stay by the guy with the big Z.
Come on, baby. Follow the Z.
Shit! Who the fuck put him in a box?
More crazy shit. These guys are fucked up.
I'm not waiting. Oh, hi, come on, get it.
The Saints are gonna own this city.
What, you scared to come out?
Nothing out.
Thank you for freeing me.
Get moving and stay with them.
Keep you safe, sugar.
That asshole up there is blocking the way. Stick with us, you'll be safe.
Damn, ain't you a fine little thing?
Jesus, how many crates did they bring in?
We better load these bitches up before your boy gets here.
You want out of here, you get in the crate.
I've been in there so long already.
They're coming in for the boat.
I hear them.
Think I saw some big firepower laying on those platforms on the side.
Until it's clear down there.
This many guards?
Like I always say.
Let's close the pits.
You got it. Shit, are those rockets? Get them off me.
Just keep going. I'll take care of them.
Star wanted to buy their girls back.
I can't do my thing if I got no pussy to sell. The money won't come quick, but you bet it'll come.
I love this. You could use the cash. Sorry, Z. We're making the deal.
What the hell were you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the czar. I'm the walking apocalypse. And I make the decisions, not you!
My bad, mate. So what happens now?
Ah, we buckle down! We focus. We don't do a run-in. We hit him with a Montreal screw drop.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's it. Now listen up.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now. We have deployed Stag to Steelport.